7 days, 1 week, no matter how you say it. We're in the final stretch leading up to the London Olympics.
Yeah, they finally have arrived, and that means it is time for our KCRA 3 crew to head across the pond. They've been excited. You guys have been working your tails off. It's here. How you feeling?
Finally?
Frantic. Crazy, angst-filled, nervous, scared, excited. You know, that's how I feel.
Ditto. I pretty much feel the same way. It's been so much anticipation and build-up. It's good to finally just have it here. But a little melancholy, too, leaving the family
for
a while.
How are you feeling?
Actually, I feel pretty good. I'm all checked in.
Dummies are organized one. He's checked in, processed. He's probably already read his tour book. He's ready to roll.
Hey, Deirdre, how many, that's Mike Domalog, a Florida journalist, by the way. Mike, how many Olympics have you covered with Deirdre?
Dami, we have covered how many Olympics together?
Seven.
This is our seventh. But Dami actually has been to eight Olympics because he went to the Atlanta Games as well. So it's eight for Dami, seven for me, and...
And this is my third. I did Vancouver and now this, and then I covered Salt Lake City for a previous station.
Okay, so
that's a lot.
Brian, do you feel like...
Actually, a better way to put that is more than most athletes.
I agree. You guys need
by several
medal
games.
For Olympics coverage. So what are you most looking forward to, Deirdre, Brian, Mike, when you guys get there?
What we're most looking forward to.
Well, if I got to see an event, the one event I would love to see in person is the velodrome. I would love to see track racing in person. I think that would be so amazing at the Olympic level. Otherwise, the same thing that I look for in the last two, just... The city, being in the Olympic City, the people, everyone in such a positive mood. The vibe is just amazing.
Tommy, what do you look forward to most with this one?
I'm looking forward to the food and all the weird stuff, because we've seen so many athletes and stuff. I just want to see some of the weird stuff.
Yeah.
So.
And I look forward to just the adventure of the whole thing. I love traveling, and if I wasn't doing news, I would love to be a travel reporter. And so to me, this is 2 to 3 weeks of my favorite things. I've got sports and traveling,
That's awesome.
I love that.
And your credential.
And we have our credentials. These are the official passes here, so we are ready to go with those.
And guys, our viewers are so excited about
and
you
Tommy's
guys
wearing
going.
A shirt from the Torino Olympics, so he is vintage as we travel
today.
And Deirdre, our viewers are so excited about you guys going. How can they keep up to speed with what you guys are doing? What are you guys going to be giving them?
The easiest way to keep track with everything we're doing is obviously to watch KCRA 24/7, which we advise whether it's an Olympic time or not. And then you can also follow us on Facebook. Brian, we can find you at?
On KCRA Brian Hickey. And then also something we're doing this year is I've got this new app that allows me to do 360-degree virtual photos. So I'm going to be producing this gallery of all over London, basically allowing you to be immersed in the Olympics. It's going to be really cool.
It's the coolest thing. And maybe, Brian, you could give people information so they could download the app, too, because it'll entertain you for hours on end. So you can follow us on Facebook. That was Brian gave you his Facebook. Mine, you can find me at facebook.com/KCRADeirdre. We're also on Twitter. And then I blog at Deirdre's Diary, which you can find on the homepage.
Yes,
very good.
So,
guys, you look great.
No reason to not stay in touch.
We're
going
to miss you. You know, best to you. And we look forward to seeing you on every morning. Just
safe
about.
Safe travel.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Time.
Yeah, have a safe trip. Have a safe trip.
We'll see you later. Bye.
Absolutely. Bye. So excited for them.
I mean,
seriously, they have done nothing but work for just weeks and weeks and weeks preparing for this, only to work for weeks and weeks and weeks.
Oh, they're ready for the challenge.
But it's the love of what they do and bringing you the coolest aspects of the Olympics. So there you go.
Yeah, and again, look for live reports from London starting next week. The opening ceremonies kick off 1 week from today, and you can watch them at 7:30 right here on KCRA 3. We'll